Now there are those who like to think we'd be best without the drink. No beer ale or frothy pints of porter. So let's hypothesize how it would change your life if everyone were only drinking water. There'd be no public houses, no bar to take our spouses, no party kegs or cans to celebrate. No deliriums or visions, regrettable decisions, no excuses to be coming home too late. So brothers, sisters, it's time to take a stand. You can fry my beer from my cold dead hand. Raise them up and drink them down. Yeah, raise them up and drink them down. There'd be no swinging from the rafters, no bleary morning after. We wouldn't challenge strangers to a fight. There'd be no singing around the fire with a drunken boozy choir. We'd all be home and tucked up for the night. We'd have no wake to wake the dead. We couldn't wet the baby's head or toast the bachelor or bride-to-be. We'd have no cheery pint to sup watching Ireland lose the cup. We'd barely need to go and have a pee. So brothers, sisters, it's time to take a stand. You can fry my beer from my cold dead hand. Raise them up and drink them down.
Drink them down.
Yeah, raise them up and drink them down.
Drink them down.
Every barmaid, every waiter, both sides of the equator, would be out of work and living on the dole. The wealth of every nation depends upon libations. Beer, it seems, it's worth its weight in gold. Well, we've assessed the pros and cons, thought of both the rights and wrongs, the hellfire into which we could be hurled. Now get that pint into your face. You can save the human race. You're drinking for the future of the world. So brothers, sisters, it's time to take a stand. You can fry my beer from my cold dead hand. Raise them up and drink them down.
Drink them down.
Yeah, raise them up and drink them down.
Drink them down.
Yeah, raise them up and drink them down.
Drink them down.
Well, you can fry my beer from my